Thank you. a challenge. Another one down.
Congratulations, Sith. You've broken into my home, butchered my assassins, and forced your way into my personal chambers. Can I at least offer you a drink before you start making demands?
A drink would be nice.
Excellent. People have so little time for hospitality these days. So tell me, what does the bright-eyed young daughter of Thule want from Rianna Rist?
I don't know about her, but I want to discuss Nomar Organa.
Well, well. Let me guess. You dug this holo out of some dusty archive in House Alder. Let's just say that his Royal Jediness Nomar Organa and I are ancient history and leave that dead dog buried.
There must have been some good times.
I don't know what you expect me to say. Nomar Organa and I were in love. I'm sure he'd write it off as misguided youthfulness, but it's true. We were going to get married, in spite of our family's disapproval, and then he got cold feet. That's all.
Then you won't mind calling him up so I can kill him.
What? No, I couldn't. I don't know what you think I am.
I thought you were an assassin.
What does that have to do with anything? If you expect to get any information out of me so that you can kill Nomar, you're mistaken. I've seen more of war than either you or that little...
A drink would be nice.
Excellent. People have so little time for hospitality these days. So tell me, what does the bright-eyed young daughter of Thule want from Rianna Rist?
I don't know about her, But I want to discuss Nomar Organa.
Well, well. Let me guess. You dug this holo out of some dusty archive in House Alder. Let's just say that his Royal Jediness Nomar Organa and I are ancient history, and leave that dead dog buried.
There must have been some good times.
I don't know what you expect me to say. Nomar Organa and I were in love. I'm sure he'd write it off as misguided youthfulness, but it's true. We were going to get married, in spite of our family's disapproval, and then he got cold feet. That's all.
Why have you never married?
Huh. You think I'm pining for Nomar Organa? Is that it?
Isn't that the reason?
Anyway, what does it matter if I still love him? He certainly doesn't care one whit about me.
Have you asked?
He made his position quite clear, I think. No. Why should I even torture myself with a thought?
Call. Ask him to meet you, and if he agrees...
And if he agrees? No. I can't believe I'm even entertaining this ludicrous notion. Still, it would be nice to see him again. But what would I say? What would I do?
Ask him to keep his promise to marry you.
What should I say? Hello? I know we haven't talked in over 20 years, but will you please marry me? I won't.
I'm not leaving until you call.
So that's it, then. You won't take no for an answer. You think because you are Sith, you can intimidate me with threats. I've seen more of war than either you or that little bird, Thule, and you won't get anything out of me without a fight. All right. You win. I'll call him. Nomar Organa's not worth dying for. But then I want you out of my home.
Call Nomar Organa and I'll go.
Let me bring him up.
Rahana, what a surprise.
I know, it must be. Nomar, there's something I need to talk to you about.
Go ahead. Anything I can do. Anything at all.
Not like this. It's a favor I need, here on Alderaan. I was hoping we could meet.
Of course. I can be there in a few hours. The old place?
Yes. The old place. Thank you. There. Are you happy now?
Where's Nomar going to be?
I'll give you the coordinates, but I won't come with you. And you'd better get out of here. The meeting spot is in an underground cave near House Cortez. But the entrance tunnels are filled with Killix. So good luck.
What exactly are Killix?
Bugmen. And I hope they tear you to pieces.
Now get out of my house!
Let's focus on what we're doing, okay?
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Got it. Clever trick, Sith. Getting Rahana to call me down here like it was some sort of emergency. But frankly, I'm insulted. Where's Rahana? Clever trick, Sith. Getting Rahana to call me down here like it was some sort of emergency. But frankly, I'm insulted. Where's Rahana? You've gone to no effort to disguise your trap.
Funny. I thought you'd object to me using your girl as bait.
Rahana Rist is an innocent in this matter. I see the trap you have laid out for me, but I do not care. I cannot permit that vile artifact to fall into Sith hands. Unlike you, I am a person of principle.
Your principles don't include keeping promises.
I don't know what you mean by that, and I don't frankly care. The light will prevail, Sith, even against darkness as black as yours.
So sorry to interrupt. I hope your meeting with Lady Rist went well.
I was able to persuade her to my way of seeing things.
You'll have your artifact soon, then. I'm glad to hear it. Like I said, I'm very sorry to trouble you, but we have a problem on our hands, and you may be the only one who can solve it.
Tell me the situation, and I'll see what I can do.
Oh, thank you. I have intelligence that Organa is preparing a reprisal for your raid on House Alder. According to our spy, Organa has assembled a contingent of Jedi to attack House Thule. I sent Ertl and his Sith to investigate, but they haven't returned.
You should have asked me first.
I didn't want to impose. I had no idea Organa's Jedi was so powerful. Please, all I ask is that you locate and take out Organa's Jedi contingent within House Organa before they have a chance to strike. And if you could find out what happened to Ertl and the other Sith, I would appreciate that as well. But the Jedi are first priority.
As you say.
Thank you. And I assure you, House Thule is a generous ally. Thule also has a vault in the Elysium, and the key will be yours. Once our safety is assured, Organa will expect an attack and be heavily guarded. Please hurry. I don't know how much time we have.
Okay.
Ufal Alese Rikdjija.
Master Baron Deathmark! Two teams have been assembled at random, Rotworms and Frogdogs! First team to destroy the other team wins each round! Once you're down, you're out until the round's over! Who will be the winners? Who will be the corpses? Audience, place your bets! About to start. Ready, set, go rack up some kills!
Papagawan.
We just received word from House Organa. They want a temporary truce. Apparently, you were too much for them.
Your people are hurting.
It's a shame. He was a valuable asset to our house.
He had his uses.
Well, whatever that means, I'm sorry. House Thal is once more indebted to the Empire, and of course, to you personally. The Elysium is where the houses keep their dearest treasures. I'm sure you'll find something of value. Thank you again, Sith. House Thal is once more secure. I don't know what would have happened without you.
Ekademos in inpiseme banfrumestro sidafram.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.